This argument was so bad that it sparked competition. Enjoy the story.
So, Jesse, you know, I think we truly are the best friends in town. We are tighter than bark on a tree.
You're right. So, I think we are the best friends in town. But do you have any tea to spill today?
Nope, no tea to spill today. But I do hear that... Nay! Huh?
Oh, sorry, that's just my horse, Starshine. You have a horse? I have a horse. You have a horse, Bo? I think we both know whose is but mine.
Do you actually think your horse is better? You think your horse is so much better than my Starbright? Yes, I do. Well, there's only one way to solve this. Have someone judge. Right.
Dispute that's arisen between me and Jesse.
Yeah, we need to know. Whose horse do you think is better?
Why, girls, I don't think either of your horses are better. I think they're both equally good.
You can't decide, can you? That's okay. We'll have a horse off today at noon. I'm gonna go get my horse ready. Same.
I'll show Woody's who's boss. My horse is the best in town. And I'll show Jessie her horse isn't that great either. Just need to brush mine's hair.
Show Bo who's boss, and Woody will know the clear option is my horse. I just need to build up some muscle on her.
Yeah! Go, Starbright! Go, go, go!
Choose. Jesse's my best friend, but I really like Bo.
Oh no. What did I get myself into this time?
Hey Woody, I hope you're ready. Are you excited for the horse off?
No.
Well, you better be. You better be ready to crown my horse as the best. You will know the obvious answer when you see my horse against Bo's, her excuse for a horse. Well, bye! Have fun!
Why?
Hi, Woody! Are you ready for the horse competition? I hope I win. I hope you award my horse as the best. If you didn't, I'd be heartbroken.
Well, toodaloo!
Why me?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, for the first ever Horse Off. Our judge today is Woody. Woody, how are you feeling?
Not great.
Well, that's it. I hope you're feeling well enough to judge some horses. Well, have fun.
Not likely.
In the first corner is Bo Peep and her horse. In the second corner is Jessie and her horse, Starbright. Let's see who wins the competition, ladies and gentlemen. So the first round is... Stop, all of you.
I'm not rating your horses. Actually, I will rate them.
Bo, your horse is 9 out of 10.
Buddy, I knew I would win.
Your horse is 9 out of 10. Also.
I won! Wait.
Huh?
But I'm
not going to choose between my best friend and my other friend. If you want to know who the real best horse is, I'll tell you. It's my horse, Bullseye.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy?
Nay. So ever since then, the two ladies have been fine friends, and they learned not to get caught up on the little things.
Yeah, that's some great tea you spilled there, Bo.
Thanks. Yeah, bye. Ooh. See? I told ya. The end.
Hi, did you like today's video? Did you like the string puppeteering more than the hand puppeteering? If you did, leave a comment. Leave a comment which you liked more, that is. Well, bye! New Woody's Roundup episodes coming soon, and new Toy Story adventures coming soon. Toodaloo!
Woody's Roundup, right here every day.